So as you guys know, I have a lot of Barbies. So the first thing you need to have to make a phone is a sponge. Like, it's not a sponge phone. It should be small like this, so it fits your dolls. Okay? So, next step is you should have colors. So I have a blue color here. I don't really want this, so I'm gonna look for a red color. All right, I'm looking for a red color. Let me ask my mom. Wait, no. Where is it? You have to make an apple because it's an Apple iPhone. Wait, I can't write apple with such a big pen, so I'm just gonna color it to make it the phone cover. Okay. If I find something that will work, I'll make it. Make the screen on the other side. Okay? Yeah, make the screen on the other side. The next one. Give me one minute, guys. Make the screen. Okay, this should be Chelsea's? No, I think this would be Stacy's iPhone. Yeah, because she has a boyfriend. Okay, I'm gonna make a texting pad. She should be on her text. She would be texting. Okay. This is her texting pad. Sorry about that. Home button. The home button, guys. Now, right. Stacy up there. I don't know if you can see it, but it says Stacy. And then maybe okay. Perfect! Alright, now it's right. How are you? Okay. This one looks terrible. Over on the back, it's good enough. yeah. This is DIY How to Make a Phone. So guys, I'll see you next time.